Benghazi, Libya, Libyan oil firm Waha Oil stopped pumping crude to the ES Sider terminal after a feeder pipeline was blown up on Tuesday, a Libyan oil source said if confirmed, would mean a massive drop in the North African country's crude production. Oil prices rose on the report, a picture purportedly showing a huge cloud from the blast in central eastern Libya circulated on social media. No more details were immediately available. The area was used by Islamic State fighters before government forces expelled them from their main stronghold in Sirte a year ago. A military source said forces had lost contact with a unit located near Murata. The source had no more details. Waha is a subsidiary of Libya's National Oil Corporation, NOC, and operates as a joint venture with Hess Corp, Marathon Oil Corp and ConocoPhillips. The company pumps 260,000 barrels a day, its chairman said last month. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.